Now let's talk about this Ruger settlement. Now you go see on for page 5 for the Vanguard newspaper. On top of the Ruger settlement, it's true. Federal government gazetted land in 36 states. Now waiting president to come outside talk. They say, but this Ruger settlement so go create more jobs, go reduce the herdsmen and farmers conflict. UN bodies now that they wade into the herdsmen and farmers crisis.
You see, the person who put out this statement, talk person of Oga Presido, Oga Garuba Shehu, he put them out to explain what in the team be. Now, when people they hear Ruga, what in the Ruga? Now, concept to set aside land for, according to the explanation, we don't explain now, to improve animal husbandry, livestock farming. See, everybody, those who be say they be headers, so those who be say now chicken, those who be say now pig, because animal husbandry not be everything. But first, before I even talk about that, I make I talk about the tone of how you take right time. You don't ever the follow person chat before as an auntie or an uncle. Well, especially when we say you believe, say the person is supposed to look up to you. You can't talk something, the person put K. You know K? Or the person put, or person won't greet you, put mom. Mom.
Instead of the full one.
If a cuckoo write golden mom, as he put mom. If I write golden mom, okay. You see the tone when Oga Garuba Shehu use put this thing. Me, I be small boy and I used to go chukuli. I don't feel disrespect him. And I know they do this journalist work because now waiting at us I won't do. And they do the journalist work because now the condition where I find myself. This Oga Garuba Shehu, this talk when he talk, not be somebody like I'm supposed to talk him. Because of the position when he day, because of the experience when he get, and because of the things when we say plenty people they think about him. We will do this business when they hope to grow higher. The tone sounds very pompous, very arrogant and very dismissive. Like say, what thing happened? Now, what thing be the fear? For several years, we don't get issues of farmers and herders clash. People, they complain, say, these people go come inside our land. We won't be say, we be agrarian community. Now, farm with the farm. They go destroy our crop. Then go kill us on top. Issue go day. Wahala go happen. Now, you can't come out, can't explain them like this. When we talk about lands, now the state governments, if you go by our law,
get the right to the
now then control and own the lands. But but unless the matter is something when they're the exclusive list, now the federal government go still seek the permission of the state governments.
Yes.
Now we hear say we don't gazette lands for 36 states of the federation.
So it's but
for inside this thing, you can't explain, say no, we are not go force anybody. But 12 states don't indicate. 12 states don't indicate, say they want they willingly part of the team. But we don't gazette lands for across 36 states. What did exactly they happen? Now, the greatest fear from this, now because of the irresponsibility, the failure, the incompetence, the incapability of government. You know what I talk so? People don't lose confidence and faith in government. Why you think, say, they go here, thief, people go begin to find tire and petrol? Because they believe, say, they carry this person, go police station, police feel free the person. So what is government supposed to do now to allay the fears of the people? If this thing go there, when I don't expect say go create job, it go improve livestock farming and the rest of them, when I go allay the fears of the people, make them know, say, they no go die anyhow. And then again, the fear when Nigerians carry for their mind now because of, say, for several years, it just be like, say, government know they represent their interest. So if government won't win the confidence of the people, using this Ruga, make them do everything when they finish to use this day, they win the confidence of the Nigerian people. To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love him.